so funny and stupid. I was thinking about my laptop, my clothes and something. So I got that from the sheet in both. I took my laptop, I gave it to somebody, my friend is in Nigeria, he's a lawyer. He was inside the boat because I was even glad I tell him, you better go ahead, you're down. You know now, you're down past like nothing. He was inside. People was rushing then. I rushed back inside my room. So everywhere was scattered. There was no like no trace of anything. I was picking my clothes, free of my clothes. The last thing I picked my makeup. I opened the door. The next thing I saw, the boat was already leaving. Two people, the two pillars they used in waiting. Two men was now thinking. I was now shouting, hey, what is it? Is now my turn. I want to go. They say, sorry, as you can see for yourself. So I was complaining with some other girls, like Connection, as they were fighting, so they were unable to hear or to come outside. So we were sitting down like somewhere where they used to make fire in the village. Like one man was there, I can't even describe it, because I was an old man, was like trying to tell us what happened. I was like complaining, I said, hey, please don't even tell me. I want to be in that place, so what is it? Then I woke up. In my bed, I will not even dream. I woke up, I will not ask God, why would this happen? At least I was inside, but why would you even allow me to open my eyes, to come down? Before I say that, I think something like it will make a lot of people to lose their life. They will lose a lot of things that they should try to take it down. A pastor in Nigeria said it before, that the government, the order is arrest, which is Apostle Joseph Suleiman. He said exactly the same thing, but they didn't listen to him. They were not like, at the arrest, he told them, the man told me exactly what I saw on Facebook. One part of Justice Man said, if I spend a day with this OSS or what do you call it, that something bad will happen to Nigeria, that if it takes more than 1 year to clear, then God said that is true. I was not, as in was like, I'm talking to God inside my head. Say, yes, it's true. I saw this. He said, yes, I'm just telling you. So I should stop complaining that I was inside the boat then. I left. He said, because he said, as you told me that a lot of people will lose their life because of little things that, because in my first dream, I saw two girls who were fighting. I said that they were unable to move with them. He said, like those girls now, fighting for nothing. He said, they will lose. He was like, he said, even you, be careful and be wise. Don't say you are not one because you are the first person. And he asked me to tell you that a doom will happen in this world, in great country. But it is start from my own country, which is Nigeria. I was like, doom. Anything they call to me is a problem. And in that second, I was inside a boat. The boat, the sea, everywhere, was like the house, everything fell in the sea. There was no change. If you go like this, you come back the same direction. You go and you come back. So the man was not trying to tell me that. I should be careful that the first one that I left is the salvation. That this second one is just, you're just looking for a way out of where there is no way. That is what I saw. And immediately I woke up, I passed it to my group, because I wanted to do it to Facebook to show my friends. No, Apostle Joseph Suleiman did the best thing, they arrest him. If I not say this one will happen again, I don't know what will happen. That is why I do voice record and post it to WhatsApp. That is what I saw. Thank you.